Well, welcome to day four of the athletics here at the Universiade in Naples.
We go up to the javelin, which has now just made the cut. The top eight athletes have been decided. You can see the list on the screen. Mader of Moldova leads at 82.40. Here we have Naganuma of Japan, and he gets a no throw for his efforts in the fourth round. And of course, what happens with the top eight is that they reverse the order, so the leader goes last and the one in eighth position goes first. And then when they get to the final round, it's reversed again to take into account any changes. This is the Hungarian Norbert Rivatov for his fourth round effort. He's thrown 76.14. You can see that red line out there is the Moldovan throw. He had that effort in the second round of 82.40. To get into the medal positions, he has to throw more than the Lithuanian, who has thrown 78.30. Fifth round attempt from the Finn. Finishes short over the 70 metre line, and he'll take a red flag for that automatically. The Lithuanian, who's in third position with 78.30, comes up for his fifth round throw. That will be slightly less than his best effort so far. But he'll take it because it's out around that 76 stroke 77 mark. And it's just come up 77.12 for the Lithuanian. Stays in third position. Now we're getting really to the business end. Next up to throw is Markun of China. 79.62 in the third round. Put him in this second round position, second place position, as we go into the fifth round. The order will change again after this round for the top eight performers that are taking part in the final part of the javelin competition. He starts off very quickly on his run-up, and there was definite deceleration into the delivery stride. He'll keep the throw, but it's way down on what he's thrown so far. He'll remain at 79.62 and in second position. We have now the event leader from Moldova, Adrian Mader, through a personal best in qualifying of 84.43. And tonight he's head and shoulders above the rest of the field, and this is his fifth throw. And again, it's around 80 meters, just below that line you can see in the field. Set at 80 meters, there are two lines, one at 70, one at 80. And Mader has been peppering that 80 meter line all evening. He's gone over it with 82.40. And can you believe it? He threw 80 meters exactly in round three, and now he has 80 meters exactly in round five. Not only is he consistent, he's very accurate too. They'll reshuffle the pack, you can see from this list. Mader in first, Markun of China, 79.62, and medals with the Lithuanian in bronze at this moment of time. And we have one round to go in the men's javelin. This is the Lithuanian coming up for his final throw of the competition. He needs over 82 meters is on the 80 meter line, so it's an improvement. We'll just wait for that distance to come up. It won't be over 80. So Matus Visius from Lithuania had his best of 78.30 in the third round. He goes over 80 meters.